Last time on The Walking Dead. Since I can remember, Clem's always been there with me. She taught me to be careful, to be quiet, to be strong, to always aim for the head, to kill people that try and hurt us, to show mercy sometimes. I always listen to Clem, always, but I've been thinking more. I don't know if she's right every time. She told me to shoot her if she got bit. That doesn't feel right. We're doing a lot of bad things to save our friends, to protect our home. And when Clem told me to shoot Lily, I got mad. So mad. Either. But I remember all the rules. And the first one is never go alone.
Stay afloat much longer. There! We can climb down from there.
Well, we have to get there first.
Okay, we've got to jump. It's far. I know it's far, but it's the only way. You'll have to go first. You'll need a running start.
I don't know, Clem.
We don't have time to hesitate. We need to jump, now! Deja, what do we do when we're scared?
We push through it. We don't let it take over.
No, we don't.
Thank you. Where do you think you're going?
Sorry about your tongue, but at least you're still alive.
You have no idea how happy I am to see you right now. Get the fuck off of me! Are you okay?
Yeah, my ass is a little singed, but I'm good.
Fuck! I can't believe that works.
Lou.
What happened to Minnie?
I don't know. I lost track after the explosion.
Clem!
God, you guys made it.
Fuck. There's more walkers than I can count.
That explosion drew them right to us.
Stay cool. We knew this would happen. We just have to get off this beach. Look! They brought the cart around.
These little shits! Put them down!
Oh, shit! Clap, do something!
You!
Ah!
get herself killed.
Oh my god.
We've got a break for it, now! Everyone run for the cart. I'll stay back and cover you. I'll be right behind you. The second I see an opening, I'll make a break for it. I'll see you on the other side. Damn right. AJ, go with them.
No, I'm staying with you.
Thanks, kiddo.
To move.
We'll have to squeeze through there.
We don't know where it goes.
Well, we do know there's walkers in the other direction.
But...
Move it, dummy!
I saw his eyes when he did it. I saw the bloodlust in them.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Go.
We're safe, but not for long. Damn it. It's so dark in here.
We can't move forward without a way to see.
I'll figure something out.
Clem, did you see Minnie out there? I didn't see her anywhere. But that doesn't mean she escaped. I don't know.
I saw her on the beach. She was bitten, Ten.
So, she'll go to the next place, with Sophie. They can be together. That's good.
It's so dark in here.
I'm working on it.
It doesn't feel safe. There's too much danger outside. I wish I had a gun.
We'll be out of here soon. Before AJ can play with it. No way we're swimming through that.
If they get in here, I'm going to have to kill them. I don't want to do that.
Perfect. Flint. I need something to burn. It might look nice in our room. Just have to get home first. Burn. Damn it, it's all too wet to burn. The water's moving fast. Too dark to tell how far it even goes.
There's another tunnel over there.
It's too far.
Well, we gotta find something to help us cross.
The walkers are getting closer.
Don't worry. We'll be home before you know it. Not sure where it goes, but it's our only option. Too far for us to jump across. There must be something we can use as a bridge. Rocks are too small to walk across. But they might stop something flowing downriver.
Clem, are you gonna find a way across the water?
Yeah, I will. Drift down the river and get caught in the rocks. Could work as a bridge.
Okay, we just need to go across one by one, and then we'll move the rocks out of the way.
And then I'll take.
Oh.
way do we go? Ten, do you see a light down any of these tunnels?
You brought this on yourself.
Oh! Clem!
But it's not too late.
Let go!
For him, at least. Follow us and I sprain your ankle. Follow us after that, I break your leg.
I won't let you take him!
I won't let you make him a monster! Not any further.
Clem!
Shh! You're coming with me.
You're fucking crazy!
I've warned you once. I won't do it again.
Oh, I'll take my chances. I'll kill you before I leave her.
You did this! You made him this way! You had him empty an entire clip into that woman's head!
It was only half a clip.
Is this what you wanted? A boy who only sees an answer at the end of a barrel! Look at me! And tell me this is what you wanted!
You didn't see what she did to our friends! It's easy to judge when you don't have the facts!
I'm not the only one handing out judgment. Only his is fueled by rage, Clementine. A rage he's carried for a long time. Too long!
I liked it. I liked killing her. It made me feel strong. I don't care if it was murder. I don't care if it was anything. It felt good. Best feeling I've had in a long time. Maybe ever.
Alvin Jr., that is not what I taught you. Not about how you feel, how you treat people, how you think.
I'm teaching myself now.
The wrong lessons.
Says you.
I taught you killing Marlin was the right thing to do. I never said anything about finding joy in it.
AJ, you can't really believe that. Please, think about what you're saying.
Stay out of this or I swear I'll claw your fucking eyes out.
Neither of you are listening. Anyone that wants to hurt us should be dead. And I'm not sorry about it, and I'm not gonna feel bad about it.
AJ.
You say you didn't teach me this, when you did. You always said surviving was the most important thing. Be strong, be brave. If something wants to hurt us, shoot it right in the head. Killing Lily made us safe. There's nothing wrong with liking that.
I can't listen to this. You think you can change him? Do it then. Talk to him.
Stop, Clem. I'm not gonna let people that wanna hurt us just walk around. You can't tell me to stop and expect me to get it. You can't tell me to stop when you know it just confuses me.
I know this world is hard. For us, for you especially. And killing, it's almost unavoidable these days. Having to do it, having to let you do it, we've learned we have to live with it. But you can't ever like it.
I don't know if I should have said I liked it. Maybe I don't know the right words for what I feel. Aren't you glad Lily's dead? You wanted me to kill her. Aren't you glad I did?
It's complicated.
Because why?
Whether or not I'm glad Lily's gone isn't the point. We're talking about you.
You are talking about me. I'm trying to talk about us. It's always been us. I don't know why you're taking that away.
I swear I'm not. You weren't happy firing that gun. You were angry. Angrier than I've ever seen. I need you to hear me, AJ. You can't talk like this about killing anyone. Even Lily.
I've heard enough. It's obvious you can't teach him.
Just don't understand who we are.
I understand you. I've seen your kind. The world is full of you. I've been you. All you know is violence, death. He can live a peaceful life, but it's like you won't let him. It might seem hard to believe, AJ. I know it does, but listen to me. No one has to die anymore. Not humans. Not walkers!
James, this philosophy of yours?
This philosophy is what has kept me human! It's what will keep any of us human!
It's like you read it out of a book of fairy tales, I swear to God! Where everyone could live in harmony if we all just wished hard enough! Open your eyes, James. The world isn't as simple as you like to make it sound!
So what is it then?
It may not be kill or be killed, but it's awful goddamn close.
I'll find my own way. Next time you need help, ask someone else.
Clem?
What is it?
He doesn't get it. Not like we do. Not like I do. Let me help you, Clem. Trust me to tell which people are bad. That I won't ever use my gun because I like it. But only to keep our friends safe. Please, you can trust me to decide when it's right.
Okay.
Really?
You're growing up too fast, AJ, and that scares me. But you've seen things and done things no one your age should have to do. You've earned my trust. If you say you won't ever enjoy killing, I believe you.
I won't. I promise.
Feel that?
Yeah, that's the way out.
Left his mask behind.
Come on.
Coast is clear. If the shore is that way, then the school is probably that way.
Sim was the third.
Huh?
The day after AJ killed Marlon. You already know Violet and I voted for you to stay. Sim was the third vote.
Wait, that means Omar voted us out? And Ruby?
Yeah.
Huh. What made you think of that?
Sim said you knew how to survive. He could just tell the school would be safer with you there. I voted for you because I liked you, but his reason, it was better. I just thought you should know. Sim was right. We were safer. We were more scared than we let on when you met us. You made that go away.
As bad as Marlon was, he still saved me and AJ, and you nursed me back to health. We owed you for that.
Maybe, but even so. If Marlon was still in charge, we'd be taken away to wherever, or dead. Instead, we fought back, because you showed us how. We weren't safe with Marlon, even in his safe zone. We were just hiding.
Huh?
You made it. You're all alive. Did everyone else escape?
Yeah, they're okay. They took the cart and headed back to the school. We're safe, Clem. All we gotta do now is find our way home.
Any idea which way that is?
I know an old bridge near here. If we cross it, we won't be too far from the school.
How's your hand feeling?
It'll be fine once it scabs over. At least I can still flip people off. Silver lining, I guess. Well, we were looking for you guys, and I thought you might be gone for good. I was trying to figure out what I'd do if you were gone. And I realized how goddamn stupid I was about Minnie. For a whole fucking year. I was so wrapped up in losing her and Sophie, I pushed away everyone who tried to care about me. Marlon, Brody, Lewis, even you and AJ. I tried my damnedest not to care about either of you. And I still couldn't tell you why.
I know where you're coming from. After losing so many people, sometimes it's easier to keep everyone at arm's length.
And then you wonder why you fight so hard to stay alive. I don't wonder anymore. Jesus, everything's so different now. Me, us, the school, I remember how Marlin described it, and what we were gonna turn Erickson into. It's not the way any of us pictured it.
How did you picture it?
I guess I couldn't. I just listened to what Marlin said. How it would be a home. A real one, but I couldn't really wrap my head around it. My family lived in a trailer. What about you? Where'd you live?
I lived in a house with my mom and dad. Fence around it, big backyard.
What was your favorite part of the house?
Treehouse in the backyard. I used to take my walkie-talkie up there and play for hours. I'd pretend it was a ship and I was the pirate captain, or it was an igloo and I was a hunter, or a castle and I was a princess.
Really? Like with frilly dresses and a tiara?
Yeah, but also a sword. A warrior princess.
Yeah, obviously.
And the treehouse kept me alive when all this started. That's where I hid. You know, Erickson can still be the home Marlin promised. As soon as we get back, we'll start rebuilding.
It'll be a lot of work, but you're right. It is worth it. Hell, we could even put in a treehouse.
We've already got a bell tower.
Okay, we'll build a bell tower house.
Perfect.
After all that's happened, it's still hard to imagine. I mean, we fought for it, defended it. It should feel more like home than ever, but it doesn't. You know what the problem is? That stupid fucking name, Erickson.
You want to rename it?
Yeah. Fuck that guy. We should name it something cool. Threatening, but not, like, scary. Something that makes assholes go, I should stay away. But not, like, Blood Murder Knife House.
Happy Sunshine Land.
Oh, God. You know what? That's even worse.
Welcome to Happy Sunshine Land, and here's Mayor Violet.
No. No, damn it, I hate it.
You love it, admit it.
I want to help rebuild our school.
You will, Ten. We all will. We can start as soon as we get back. Let's get home to... Happy Sunshine Land.
Okay, just take your time and keep moving forward.
That's far.
Really far.
Should be able to jump it. It's not that far.
Yeah, I think we can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard.
Going someplace better. I want you there with me.
Where everyone gets to be a person again.
We're gonna go be with Mom and Dad and Sophie together. It won't be real if you're not there.
Ten, look at me. I know that looks like her, but your sister is gone.
I'm...
Speak to him, any of you! Please? Please, Minnie, stop! He needs to be with his family!
Don't do this!
Don't worry, Ten. She can try to stop me. But I am not going anywhere without you. The night... it'll be over soon. Get down! I'll help the boys across the gap. Watch out for the walkers.
Tennessee, move your fucking ass now!
if you don't?
Saved your life, Vi. You'd be dead if he hadn't taken that shot.
You think that's okay? Just gunning down one of our own. I didn't want to shoot him. He was my first real friend. But he was messing up again, just like when he got Mitch killed. So I had to decide. Clem said I could, so I did. Goodbye, Tom. We gotta move.
Monsters are gonna trap us.
I know.
I'll climb first, and I'll catch you on the way down.
Come on! Bye! Shit!
I got it!
Clem, look out!
Oh, well.
Run! Meet us back at the school.
But
we'll make it! Go!
Clem, we can climb there.
Good idea. This first.
Clem!
I got you. I'm right behind you!
Grab on!
I got bit. Come on. We can't stay here. Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving. Keep moving
forward.
forward.